Good morning, Appleman.
Today is Tuesday, September 24th. I'm Logan.
I'm Armani.
Today for breakfast, we have donut sticks, pineapple cup, juice box, and milk.
Today for lunch, we will be having cheeseburger with curly fries, strawberry banana mix, juice box, and milk.
Attention juniors, on Wednesday, September 25th, during parent-teacher conference from 5 to 7 p.m., representatives from Blue Ridge, CTC, and Shepherd University will be in the LGI room to talk with current juniors and parents about dual enrollment for senior year. If you are interested, plan to attend. We will be holding a food drive until September 30th. Drop off canned foods, granola bars, instant meals, and dry cereal to Miss Bond's room, room 616. You can also earn Fall Spirit Week points. Powerpuff Football, October 16th at 7 p.m. at Waldeck Field. Girls want to play Powerpuff Football. See Coach Miller, room 100 before Wednesday, September 25th.
Musselman Homecoming Spirit Week. Day 1, no bags in the movie theater. Bring anything but a book bag. Day 2, at-home movie night versus movie premiere. Dress comfy or dress to impress. Day 3, Jersey versus Jersey Shore. Wear your sports jersey or dress for the Jersey Shore. Day 4, Color Spirit Wars. Freshmen and seniors wear white, sophomores and juniors wear green. The student body voted, and this year's homecoming theme is Rio Carnival. The homecoming dance will be on October 19th from 7 to 10 p.m. Tickets will be on sale on the week of Tuesday, October 15th, during all three lunches. Both cash and card will be accepted. Outside guest forms are available outside room 616 in the metal mailbox. They'll be due back to Miss Bond in room 616 by October 9th. If you're interested in running for homecoming court, nominations will be from October 9th up until the 11th. There will be self-nominations at all lunches to sign up.
Yale University will be visiting Musselman High School on Monday, October 7th from 11:15 to 11:45 a.m. to present students' interest in learning more about their colleges, scholarship opportunities, and academic programs. First-generation college students are highly encouraged to attend, but all students in grades 9 through 12 are welcome. Stop in the counseling office to sign up for this event.
Today's student spotlight brings us sophomore Miss Natalie Blaze. She was nominated by Mr. Stephen Pavlik. Mr. Pavlik says Natalie is a very talented and responsible student. She is always willing to help others and has an amazing drive for a deeper understanding of her academics. Natalie's favorite class at Musselman High School is Miss Shirley's art and painting class. Not only is Miss Shirley sweet, but the projects she assigns are super creative and fun to do. If you see Natalie in the hallway, make sure to congratulate her on being Spirited Sophomore of the Week.
Seniors, Josh Sins will be here this Friday at all lunches for any senior cap and gown orders.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Turn up for your birthday. It's your birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, turn up for your birthday, it's your birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday, turn up for your birthday, it's your birthday.
Today in sports, cross country at 4 p.m. at Allegheny. Girls soccer at Jefferson, JV at 5:30, varsity at 7. Boys soccer at versus Jefferson, JV at 5:30, varsity at 7 p.m. Volleyball at Jefferson, JV at 6, varsity at 7:30.
Have a great day, Appleman.